Hi students, welcome back. Let's continue with our subject web technologies. So now coming to the first concept in the web technologies, the first thing, if you want to create any software or if you want to create any web pages, the first thing is you need to know the client side scripting language. So that is a HTML. Okay, so first let's see the concept that is present in the HTML. What are the different tags that we are using? Okay, how you are going to create a pages. So by seeing this HTML, I think you will get a clear idea that how you're going to create a pages. Okay, so this is the one part of this web technologies. Now let's see this HTML. HTML is a hypertext markup language. You already know that. So it is basically used for designing the web pages. For creating the web pages, we are using the hypertext markup language. Okay, so in this web technologies, I want to give a HTML in a theoretical part. If you want the practical concept of HTML, just go through that my videos which are present in education for you. The HTML which I showed everything in practical. Okay, I executed in the browser. Now let's see. HTML, it is not a programming language, it is a markup language. So this you have to be remember that it's not a programming languages like C, C++, Java. So it's not like that. It's just simple a markup language. It's not a programming language. A markup language is a set of tags. So here you are having the set of tags. What is the meaning of the markup language? The markup language is having set of tags. So whereas in the programming language, you won't use the tags, you just write the programming code. But in the markup language, you have to write everything in the form of set of tags. Tags means the open and closed brackets. So like this, this is a tag. The statements have to be written inside this tag. Okay, so that is a markup language. HTML files is always saved with the .html. Or .html. So you have to save the file like suppose a.html, or you can write it as a.htm. So save the file with .html, then only the that file will execute in the browser. If you want to execute the files on the web browsers, you need to save it as .html. Don't forget it. If it is saved in the dot document, the code will be appeared on the web page. If you want to show the designing part of your web page, you have to save the file as .html. Okay, as it remember, so don't forget to save it as .html. HTML programs always start with the HTML tags. So starts with the program as HTML tags. So this is just HTML tag. Start with the HTML tag and written everything in this here and end with the HTML tag. The opening and closing tag should be there. Then the program will be that complete page, whatever that is present inside, that will be shown on the browser. So now let's see the structure of HTML program, that is a web page, how the web page will be appeared. So the web page this is the starting tag and this is the ending tag. So in between the starting tag and ending head, you are having so many tags because everything I have to represent in the tags, because this is a tag representation, is a markup language. So that's why we call it as a markup language, not a programming language. A markup language consisting of everything in the form of a tags. So HTML, you are having the head tag as well as you can write here the title tag also. So in the head tag, the page that is the topmost row should be the head or a title you are going to write. So this is a complete window, whatever the window that you are seeing on your laptop or whatever the browser means, whatever the gadget you are open. So that is a website page, a page, that window that appear on the screen. So that screen is divided into two parts. One is the head section, the title of that page. Okay, and coming to this body section. So this part is the body section. So in this body section, whatever you want to be displayed, that you have to write in between the body start tag and body end tag. So everything should be present inside. And finally, you need to close the HTML tag. So this is just creates a page with two rows. Okay, this is a structure of HTML program or a web page. So the title tag, whatever you are seeing here, the head or the title tag is used for setting the title of the web page. So what title of the web page that you want, that you can write here. Okay, that is the main heading of the here. like something like you want to create education for you, okay? Education for you, that's the title of my web page. So that I have to write in between the title start tag and ending tag. The head tag is used for setting the title of the web page, and it can also put the JavaScript code in the head tag. If you want, you can write the JavaScript in the head tag also for the validation purpose. So remember that the JavaScript will be write only in the head tag, not in the body tag. It will be write everything in the head tag, which is used for the validation purpose. So that I'll explain in the coming videos. Don't think about that, what it is JavaScript code. So now we will talking about only the HTML. Remember that. Okay, creating the web pages. So after that, I have taken it as a body section. What is a body section? The body tag is used for printing the contents of the web page. Whatever the content of the web page that you want to be created, that you have to write in the body section. Okay, so this is just an introduction part of the HTML. Now, in the coming videos, you will see what are the different tags that are used in the HTML page. So that the web page can be appeared. You can create your own web pages by using these different tags. Thank you.